hard to see. I'm from the country and I like it that way. Everybody knows everybody.
All right, Uncle D back here. We're gonna set up the umbrella from Big Lots. It's a, so this one I paid $170, or 180, it was mailed to me. I had it shipped or whatever. The other one is 130, I had the veterans discount and the rewards program. So last time we put this thing together, right Ruby? The rain, it would start raining, never rains in South Texas. We're huddled up in this nasty storage deer blind thing we got. And her and Chris put it together. I'll show you. They put it together. They put this thing together. Right here, we're all huddled in here, it's raining. And then we get it out and we're gonna put concrete in the base of this thing. And I went to go grab a bag of concrete and it was wet, and halfway up I said, oh. And we had a pile of concrete. Ruby cleaned it all up. I really appreciate that. And we scooped the concrete with our. I had gloves. Did you have any hands? You had gloves. Okay. Yeah. If you try to buy these things at a local Big Lot, it's something else. They never know their inventory. I drove around to five or six of them. Felt like I was a regional manager. I'd call them with the SKU number. Do you have SKU number 856, whatever it is? They're like, sir? I'm like, I'll run the San Antonio area. but anyway, so I ordered on the website and it arrived. I mean, free shipping. So, I think it's either $170 or $180 for the second one, which is still a good deal. Now, veterans out there, you can use the code SERVICE10. So SERVICE, S-E-R-V-I-C-E, number one, number zero. So SERVICE10, and that'll give you a 10% discount. Or also active duty military. I'll give you a discount. And this fabric. Last time it rained on us pretty good. It's got some kind of wicking fabric, whatever.
Oh yeah.
Right, yeah.
The rain and the wind.
Yeah. Yeah, it worked out great. I mean, we were huddled under it eating our tacos, which came out really good. Right? And my wife's made us, she cooked some steak last night. It's gonna be a good meal today. We cannot find a locus anywhere.
I did.
You did? Did you bring some? I've got to take a break from this important review of this umbrella, and we got to go.
We got to go.
Look over here. Look at that, baby. I did not know that. They didn't have an H&B in the wrong. Because if you go to Big Lot, they're not going to tell you how to do it. And the Big Lot in the store, they don't have the base. It's just this.
Oh, really?
Yeah. You think? I don't know. It doesn't look as good as we have it here.
There we go. That's the base.
That's it. That's crazy. You did that quick, bro. What if we, instead of pouring concrete in the bags this time, what if I just have a bag of it and we just sit it in there and do that? Okay.
The only thing is if it does get
wet. Yeah, I don't care.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, this is our test area versus the.
Do you want to put the bag of that in here?
I see what you're saying.
Just shove the bag in there.
Well, is the opening that big enough to do that?
I don't have
my. No?
No, it's not.
Okay.
It's too small. Yeah.
We can either...
I mean, it gets covered anyway with the cover.
Yeah. So. Oh, I should say we lay it in there then.
What do you think?
Instead of opening it and all that. Yeah, I mean, I think that's fantastic, and then we'll eat under that one, right? I'm gonna bring one more out after this, and we're gonna have like a three area. That's 15. That'll be 30. That's 45 feet of area. That's a good chunk, better than what I had before. And then the it's cloudy today, but usually the little trailer gives a shade out to what about here. Something like that. So, and then this will cover the rest of it. A little by little, we're making this more enjoyable, you know. We're gonna paint this trailer today. Oh, I guess we should be paying attention to the setup here. Right. Yeah, I think I may actually probably buy a couple more of these. I want them up here at the shooting range. It'd be nice, right?
Awesome. Yeah.
By that little table?
Yeah. What's that?
Right by the table.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's a fantastic idea. One right here, two. So two more here. That'll cover us when we're shooting. And another one over there, and one for the guns. What table? This one? Yeah.
Bench.
Well, I think we ought to use Rust-Oleum for that.
Oh,
let's take a look at it real quick. Yeah, I was going to buy some spray or Rust-Oleum. All right, back to the umbrella. Yeah, so just putting the, yeah, so in the store, it just has the displays. All they have is that, exactly.
Oh,
right.
Okay.
So, mm-hmm. And I was hoping it came out tan. It had the picture of a tan one on the website, but it doesn't say.
Oh.
I don't know, y'all. The website's, look, I could gripe about it, but hey, it arrived within what, 5 days or something, maybe seven.
Uh-huh.
You know, you can't click on it and track it. Okay, it's fine. The thing showed up. You know, I'm happy.
Yeah.
You know, and I didn't have to drive all over the place.
But you still did.
I still did because I'm obsessed with these damn umbrella.
They're so good though.
It's so nice. I'm telling you guys. And the first one I paid $130 was fantastic. Even $180 on this one or whatever.
Still not.
You know, I'm saying free shipping. They got their own credit card. I didn't know about that. I saw that on the website. Pretty sure it said you can get a credit card and just buy stuff there. Oh, and they got a nice hard top one. It's $1,100. We got to talk about Chris.
Oh, yeah?
When we start making a move on that nice area over there, the living area, the compound.
Cool.
Yeah.
No, I'm going to take one side off and then just slide it off.
Oh, that's a good idea. Let me show everybody what we're doing here. That is fantastic. I don't think there's any in-depth video. Maybe there is. But... better conditions this time.
Definitely.
Oh, it's still raining. That's first. Although on our way here, it was raining.
Really?
Yeah. It started raining really bad.
It just follows y'all. You're the secret to the ending of drought.
You know what's funny?
Yeah.
When I sang "Rain, Rain, Go Away," and it actually went away. I told them I should have just sang it the entire way.
Could have seen that last time.
I didn't know it would work.
That's true.
Yeah. Already.
Set up. Oh, I'm about to show y'all the $20 palm I bought at HEB up front. It's living, and the $50 one's almost dead. And I didn't buy it. Like, my wife's always on me because I never buy stuff. Like this time, like when we bought that first one at Big Lots, they had two more I could have bought, and I didn't. I always do that. Yeah, I'm always like, oh, I'll get it later. And then it's never there.
Well, you're looking for it later.
Y'all gotta admit it feels pretty good today, right? For South Texas?
Yeah.
So, I mean, he has done this really quick, y'all. Got the base together.
This is the one that goes at the bottom, right?
Yes. It screws onto it right
here. And do we need to put the base cover on?
Oh,
I forgot. We forgot to do something last time. I can't remember.
Let's do that right now before we do
it. Yeah. So, should I put the concrete?
Yeah, we can.
If not, we don't have to necessarily lower these.
Okay.
We can just put it over and then put the concrete.
Here. Hold this, I'm gonna strongman it over here.
You're gonna what?
Strongman the concrete over here.
Did the screws already come on there or no? The knobs?
Have you ever watched strongman shows where they have like the
big rock? I would say put that down or give it to me so you can help him with this part.
Where should I put it, Ruth?
Straight down.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, yeah. Forgot to wear my belt. And you have one more? Or is it just that one?
No.
Just that one?
Yeah.
Okay.
I think it'll be all right.
Yeah, I will.
Maybe we
do.
No, because I couldn't close the lid.
I wouldn't worry about it.
Tiny trouble, whatever you call it.
Do you think that's fine, or do you think we should put it in
there? That's fine. I just wanted to make sure it was over two of the bars at least.
But the knobs. You can either slide them through or just take them off and put them back on.
Yeah, I do have another bag. Here's the gloves that met their match last time. Look at it. Showed them.
Proof of hard work.
We shoveled the concrete off the floor. Yeah.
Oh, hush. Please, no. Oh, hush. Please, no.
It's starting. This time we are prepared.
Yep.
Kind of. Yeah, dude. That looks good, man. Yeah, y'all. That's the way to do it. Not take the concrete out of the bag.
Yeah.
Well, the proper way is to take it out of the bag. But it's not necessary.
Then we got it all over the place.
Alrighty.
What is it? Work, yeah. Work smarter, not harder?
Yes. That's what you always tell me. Use that stick. I'm about to use the paint. We surrender. Mother Nature always wins.
Yep.
Not this time. Not this time. I'm joking. I was joking. Dear Lord in heaven, please don't rain down upon us. Whoa! 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 Whoa, Outlier! Y'all, oh yeah.
That was perfect.
Y'all, I'm telling you, one more. I'm gonna keep saying that, right? There's gonna be like 10 of them out here. I have like an addiction. I have to go to, I'm gonna have to go to, they're gonna cut me off. inventory's down. I have to go to rehab. What are you in here, buddy? Well, I have an addiction to the Big Lot umbrella.
Need an umbrella.
15 foot SKU number.
They're discontinued, sir.
All right, show me this though. Would that not be fantastic? One more right here. And then two on the shooting range. You know what I'm saying?
On the shooting range, you should put it empty. One straight down.
Okay.
And then one this way.
Yes. Yeah. The shooter, but we're skeet shooting. Is that what you're talking about?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, like they're over there. The shooter's here, and then I'm here throwing.
Yep.
Oh, that's good. And then one for the guns and stuff to be undercover. Okay. And then I think two over there at that base camp, the new base camp, the compounds, what we're going to call it. And that'll give us a good start, you know, because when we start pouring that slab and putting the walls. I need one, two, three. Yeah, five more. Exactly right. Should I get a different color for the compound over there or leave it like this for the ranch?
I mean, if they have another color, I would.
They've got blue and red. How about colors inside that compound? Get a red, white, and blue one. A little patriotism. And for the we're gonna have a little bar over there, you know. But I mean, God, you did this one really quick.
Yeah.
Huh?
It looks good,
y'all. I'm telling y'all. I mean, I know we're getting all excited about an umbrella, but being out here. Like I'm preparing for the summer. And summer last year kicked my butt. I ain't joking, y'all. Yes. Yeah.
And honestly, if you ever do want to swap, I think you can.
No, for like the deer blind area and all that stuff, I want to do camouflage and beige. But I'm thinking for the compound area, the living area, we can jazz it up with some color. You know, a red, blue, and whatever. But no, I'm happy with this. I think one more here. Eventually, you know, eventually this is just gonna be the shooting area. And I mean, we're gonna eat over there.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. All right, y'all. So that sums it up on the Big Lot 15 foot umbrella.
With Uncle D?
Yep, with Uncle D and Chris and Ruby. You forgot to read these, Chris. He's such a guy, isn't he? He's the instructions are. All right, y'all. Signing out.
He'd always stop right there and say, "That's something to be proud of."